seasons and then get back to the standard season starting in October, ending in June. So that's what we hope to do next year.
Okay, so with the two pandemic semen basically coming to an end, what would you say that you've learned over the course of this journey?
I think we've all learned so much. I know for myself, I think the importance of people coming together. I mean, it's, people talk about the ability to do